Hello guys, kaise ho aap sab? I hope you are doing well and safe at your home and aap apne apne gharon mein safe ho. So guys, today I am here from G.M Momin College. As you all know, Department of Zoology is presenting Zoology Digital Museum. Aaj hum fir next species ke baare mein kuch jankari hasil karte hain. But before starting, I just want to tell you to watch the video till the end. And if you guys like this video, don't forget to like, share, subscribe by pressing the bell icon. So now let's start our next species, that is lobster. Lobster, they belong of phylum arthropods. The class belong to crustaceans. Class kya hai? Crustacean. They are usually are dark in color, green or blue brown. Lobster shells soon change color from greenish black to orange red. Lobster ki jo shell hoti hai wo apni color change karti hai from greenish black to orange red. They live in salt water or a fresh water in the ocean sea. Lobster are rigid segment body covering exoskeleton and leaves 5 pair of legs. Lobster, they are contain 3 fatty acids and helps to protect against the thyroid disease, depression and anemia. If you